I said, Louis, come on, we'll have a cup of coffee, you know. He's got the money. So as he went in, one guy put his armor on him, Frank Bump and I put the rope on him, and we killed him. That was it. We choked him. There was about eight, nine people there.
Why were they there?
Well, I don't know. They were there, you know. You know how they meet or something like that, and they heard that I was coming in with Rush and Louis, so they stayed. They were all members of our family, see. So they just stayed. They didn't have to be there. You know, it was just something that they happened to be there, and they just waited around, see.
See, most people would prefer not to be around when they see someone being strangled.
Well, not people in the family. They're killers themselves, you know. So it didn't mean nothing.
Kind of like a cabaret?
Yeah, just like a little performance, see. Like a magician. Something disappears, then it comes back.
And in this case, nobody comes back?
No, they don't come back, yeah. Yeah.